Outside of Africa, for a moment, US President Donald Trump has said he is ending negotiations over a COVID-19 relief bill and will only resume talks after the election. U.S. stocks fell after the announcement. Budget talks between Democratic Speaker Nancy Pelosi and Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin began in July.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.